Title: Created Out of Space, the Universe Ethical Laws. Author: Graciela Vega. Narrator: TTS Reader. Publisher: Publish Drive. Copyrights from Graciela Vega. Created Out of Space, the Ethical Universe. Navigating Today's Values, Rights, and Future Laws. Introduction. Welcome to Created Out of Space and a journey into the evolving moral frameworks. This audiobook will explore three key parts. First, an elaborate discussion on human rights and international law as a foundation for global justice. Second, the ethics of today's world. Focusing on environmental sustainability, ethical economics, genetics, and UNESCO's guidelines on AI. And third, a visionary discussion on the ethical laws of the future, what we will call the ethical universe laws, designed to harmonize humanity's actions within the cosmos and the environments.
Part 1, Human Rights and International Law. Chapter 1, The Universal Declaration of Human Rights, UDHR. At the core of global ethics lies the concept of human rights. These are fundamental, inalienable rights that every person is entitled to, regardless of nationality, race, gender, or religion. The Universal Declaration of Human Rights, UDHR, adopted by the United Nations in 1948, serves as a cornerstone of international moral and legal standards. The UDHR outlines key rights, including the right to life, liberty, and security of person, the right to education, freedom of thought and expression, and the right to work under just conditions. These rights are not just ideals, they are practical guidelines for how governments and societies should treat individuals. When we speak of knowing right from wrong, human rights provide a clear moral framework. Human rights are not only about individual freedoms but also about social and economic rights. This includes the right to healthcare, education, and an adequate standard of living. These rights are critical in fostering a just and equitable society where all individuals can thrive. Chapter 2, International Law, the Global Framework for Justice. International law is the backbone of the global order, playing a crucial role in upholding human rights, maintaining peace, and fostering justice among nations. It establishes a set of rules that regulate the behavior of states and international organizations, ensuring that fundamental human rights are respected and that nations cooperate to address global challenges. Without a shared legal framework, the protection of human rights would remain aspirational, lacking the structures needed to hold individuals and states accountable.
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.